grew up in a small town in the middle of Texas. I grew up poor and didn't really have much of a family. And the people who were supposed to love me and who were supposed to take care of me didn't. They didn't take care of me. And they told me over and over, tried to convince me that I was worthless, that I wasn't worth loving, that I would never be
happy.
Really affected me, so I spent all of my adulthood running. I ran and I ran, I worked and I worked, and I did everything I could to try to forget the fact that I was in a ton of pain, because I was so afraid that my painful childhood was going to affect my future. I was so afraid that all the things that had happened to me, all the pain that I experienced as a kid, meant that I wasn't going to have a happy future. But something changed in me a few years ago, and I was looking at myself and I was like, you know what? I quite like myself these days. And I realized that this thing that I was so afraid that my past was going to define me, that it hadn't defined me at all, and that I defined me and you define you. As a reminder that you are not your past, you are not where you're from, you are not the pain that you've experienced, you are you.
And you are so strong! Good,
okay? You're not defined by your past, and you're surely not defined by your family. This is family life.
She never.